qualities are you looking for in your vice presidential pick?
Well, always the first quality has to be somebody that you think will be a good president, because if something should happen, you have to have somebody that's going to be a great president.